to see it.
Okay, guys, good morning. Getting organized over here to go to Hawk's Nest. Another 360 video for you. Just a few words before we start. You can watch this video in a few options. If you're on a phone or a tablet, take the phone and swipe. Swipe with your finger on the screen. The other way is actually to sit down on a swivel chair or a rocking chair or whatever. Hold the phone or the tablet and spin around. That will change your point of view. And you can also zoom in, zoom out, pinch it in, pinch it out. If you're watching it from a computer, you use the mouse to scroll on the screen. We're going up to Hawk's Nest. We're going to meet up with a bunch of guys now by the Dunkin' Donuts. And from there, drive all the way up to Delaware. Beautiful scenery. Let's get into it. Holy shift. Here we go.
Beautiful Sunday morning, starting the ride, five bikes. We'll go up 208 north, then hit 287. I think from there it's 17 north. I'll try to post as we're riding some road signs so you can see and follow. Oh yeah, I just got the 360 camera. I'm loving it already. 97 south now. And we're on 23 north, 23 north, 542.5. Look at that lake. On my right, right here. Beautiful. hitting the Delaware on the banks of the Delaware. We're going to be riding with the Delaware. It's going to be on our left, Delaware River on our left. A hawk's nest. There you go, on the left, on the bottom. Let's stop here for a view.
Did he stop back there?
Yeah, let's go back. So we all stopped. We kept on going. John knew exactly where the best point of view is, right here. Look at this. Gotta see this, guys. Take this camera and put it right here. Look at this amazing. Wow, it's beautiful. Look at this. New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Hawk's Nest. Look around, it's really pretty.
Especially this time of year, we're at Hawk's Nest, Port Jervis, New York.
What's up, Glenn?
What's up, Steve?
Sandy. Some dreadnoughts, some sandy. Holy shit.
Holy shit. Very twisted. We just came by.
Look at that.
Look at the bikes that we got over here, look first of all, today. Hector's beautiful street glide. Beautiful. John's Cycle Fanatics, Road Glide. Road King? Road King? Road King it is?
Yes.
Road King. Beautiful.
Porsche commercial here.
Yep.
And this 2020 Street Glide, all blacked out. Really beautifully done. Beautifully done. And my Electra Glide, standard right here. A lot of bikes coming by. Beautiful day. Sun was in and out behind the clouds. It's not heavy clouds. It's some kind of a mist. But really, really pretty part of this Delaware. All these bends, all these twists. And the road, look, the road goes, we'll go down later on and go down this road. Twisty roads, really, really pretty.
Look at it on the left, really pretty. Yeah. See a few canoes over there, guys on canoes. It is on the left. Oh my God, you can literally see through between the trees, the Delaware, with these little rapids. It's really cool. John showing off. Showing off his stage 2 JD Cycle built. Opening in the river, how it widens. Little bridge on the left, crossing to the other side. Indian Head, that's where you start with the canoe, drop off over here and then go downstream or the other way around, I'm not sure. Actually, that's the starting point.
Check it out, the carriage house. That's where we're stopping for a lunch, some drink, coffee. I think that's it. Guys, I'm gonna wrap this one up. This 360 video, hope you enjoy this. This Hawk's Nest run, all these beautiful bikes, beautiful people, great time, great weather. Appreciate if at this stage, you go ahead and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. If you're not subscribed to the channel and you want to watch more of my videos, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell, that little bell. That way you get notifications every time a new video drops. I'm Sandy. You're watching Holy Shift. Shift, guys. Peace out.